absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance, great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should see the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper, the traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will, any second now. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. The action has already started. Which player is Bruno Fernandes? Cavani with a shot!
Trying to volley, but no.
Cavani cannot be faulted for trying. It was asking to be hit just a bit straighter.
Endurance, very necessary. And here's Messi.
It's Guardiola. Bruno Fernandes.
And the shot!
That caught the warrior too.
Yeah, he may have snatched it down a bit, even though it was quite close.
Saka.
It is deadlocked.
Holding, drives it forward. And here's William. It's Lacazette!
Done very well to get to that.
Lacazette sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
And here's Cavani.
Elneny
sticks it a foot to win it back.
Granit Xhaka.
He found his man.
Saka.
That's been drilled forward.
Johnny Evans
is more to read it and intercepts.
Ready.
And here's Lacazette.
Good take, and he's had a look.
It's broken loose.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Hector Bellerin needs to locate someone up front. Bruno Fernandes.
Elneny
does well there. Alert. Holding.
It's the whistle for half time.
They take sides to pull breaks. They've had two at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So they're heading no further forward. The score here still 0-0.
So off we go once more. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now?
Bruno Fernandes!
That wasn't far away.
Bruno Fernandes probably tried a bit too hard then. He should have relied on technique as opposed to power.
The Lacazette. Challenge, he just stood firm.
Now it's Messi.
Oh, chance to break.
Messi.
It's loose, who's getting there?
Xhaka comes to win it back.
Ready. He's made sure that that won't get through. And Lacazette hoists it forward. Dips one in.
Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. Great lead! In he goes again! Another chance!
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way. Forward. Cristiano
Ronaldo! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Cristiano Ronaldo simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance. Forward it goes.
Johnny Evans gets into the right position to intercept. Lifting it over, holding it out. Conte.
Little doubt, that is a foul.
That looks like a final warning. Still no card.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0. Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Just brushed off the ball there. Cavani shoots!
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
He picks him out.
And there goes the final.